Hey, what's going on? It's your boy Big John, Big John's Booty House. What are you doing, baby? Huh? What are you doing, big boy? Good boy, good boy. What? Come on, let's go. Everybody's wanting to know, pretty much, man, you know, why I'm trying to do the things I'm doing. So, this is it. This is why. I'm busting my ass to try to make sure I secure this property. That's why I'm doing what I'm doing. Shadow, hey, come. The side property be for the dogs. This was the side property. All this. There's already a garage on here. Used to be a house here. I tore it down. You know, it was burnt. Tore it down. So now here sits the foundation. Where the strawberries are, right here. There's plumbing in there. There's brick is, there's plumbing there. The foundation is, what is it? From end to end. It is 50 long. Shadow, out, come. Shadow, come. And then wide, right now, the foundation is 22 feet wide. But what I planned on doing was coming out another 8 foot, right up to the garage. So that way it's 50 long and 30 wide for the building, for the dogs. Plumbing all through here. Shadow up, out, 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 out. Go on. There's a pipe in here somewhere. But obviously plumbing here, well here, help my father put up this fence, help my mother and father tear down this house, help my father insulate the garage that was already here, left that up, he wanted to keep it. So if you call me, I don't answer. This is why. Literally trying to secure the property. I'm a big boy. You know, after my father does pass, everybody asks what we're going to do with my mother's guard dog. He stays with me on the side property. There's my father. Lost quite a bit of weight. Everything. But pretty big property, man. The garage, like I said, pretty decent sized garage. Got a pellet burner in there. Pellet burner stays when I get the side property. Like I said, everything I do, it's not for me. It's for the dogs. So, next big plan. Everybody wanted to know why I was doing everything I'm doing. This is it. Big plans. So, again, man, huge shout out to all you guys. We love y'all. Keep rocking with us. As always, take care. God bless. Stay safe.